Well, vets had to put down one of the wild horses on the Outer Banks. Biologists say that one of the old stallions, who was in his mid-20s, was having a hard time with his health. After monitoring him for several months, they made this difficult decision to humanely euthanize him. There are about 100 wild horses roaming the beaches of Corolla. Mm-hmm.